I swam summer league for like 2 years when I was 7, and my first swim was 100 IM, and I went 4 minutes short course yards.
So is it safe to say you liked summer league?
I loved it. I was so excited for the 100 IM. That was a funny thing. Almost didn't finish, but I was happy, so it's all good. Pretty good weekend. Wasn't really sure how it was gonna go just because we've been in super heavy training mode. But 200 was all right. 100 was better. 50 was best. So, you know, got better as the week went on. So it's pretty exciting and kind of sad to go home back to the weather. But it's been a good week out here. I don't think so. You know, I've been a swim fan my whole life. If you watch me around the meet, I'm always watching the races. I'm never really like off in the back doing my own thing. I kind of want to know what's going on, and I read a lot, and I just like to be in the know and see what other people are doing, so I don't get blindsided at any point. But I don't think it affects me. It did when I was younger a little bit, because I'd be so focused on what everyone else was doing, but now I think it just motivates me. It's good for goal times, I think, especially like yesterday and today. I knew, you know, coming in, I was like, well, I guess I'll go a little bit faster than I went in Indy, but you know, yesterday and then today, it was like, okay, I need to go this time exactly. So it just makes it a little bit easier and a little bit more fun. I don't know how I do it, honestly. Kind of like, okay, I need to go this time, and then I like hit that time exactly, and I'm really not quite sure how I do it, but it is kind of like a flip of the switch, and all of a sudden I'm in game mode and I go. So it's a nice skill to have. It was fun. That's kind of like what I live for, man, is like 50 repeats. That's what like all I do at practice. So I was like, well, it's just like practice. And then, you know, just kind of descended the 50s, went pretty easy on the first one, built the second one, and then, you know, went for the last one. So it was fun, and it was like back to back, and I was like, you know, this is what I trained for. So honestly, I wish the 50s were like this at every meet, but it's not. But I'll take any opportunity I can get to swim that 50. A little bit, but I was also shooting for that time, so it was nice to be that close. But thinking back to last summer, it was like the 8th day of Worlds when I swam the 50 breast, and I was dead, you know. And I had another race after that. We had the 400 medley relay after that, so obviously, like, I was still happy with the world record in Budapest, but I think I could have done it a little bit better. But yeah, it was good to be close to that world record today. I don't know. I think I needed a year off from that stress, honestly. But yeah, it's fine. I mean, we're kind of doing a virtual battle, so it's fun, you know. Just kind of going back and forth, but never really seeing each other until next summer.